Corn Salami, Giggly Jumpy Tom Thomas Tambourine, Leg Face McCullen, Artichoke, Penguin Pete Steve.
Did you know that if you soak a raisin in grape juice, it turns into a grape? It's a rock fact! Ah, beans.
Excuse me. Anyone here?
Hello?
Oh, sorry. I'm looking for a phone. I'm sorry. What'd you find?
A skeleton!
Cheese and crackers!
Young man, I will not stand for such nonsense in my classroom. I got enough nonsense from that no-good-to-timing, low-down, handsome man of mine. Oh, Jimmy Brown, why did you have to leave me so? And that wild gorilla on the loose? Young man, go to the dunce box.
So my theory is, hot dogs are not actually dogs, regardless of what they teach in school. Here's one old cat.
Hey, dunce, this is dreadful.
Good, I'm glad you feel that way.
This is way better than being chased by a gorilla.
I thought we were trying to do important work here, teaching animals to count and spell.
Let's go steal his stuff.
That's right, darling. I was the gorilla.
Oh, no! The beast is upon me!
I found a duck.
Come on!
It's stuck. Oh. Excuse me there. Excuse me.
You wait here.
These two sweet kids and I got a bit lost in the...
Well, he's the butcher.
I'm the butcher.
The baker.
Yeah!
The midwife.
Hey. Are you wearing lipstick?
Oh, you're not the witless, simple-minded fool everybody takes you for.
Everyone thinks I'm...
Hi, dee diddly um the dum today.
Yeah, I love her. Swing us your laptop.
We already stole a horse.
Hey, guys, I want to steal.
Come, everyone. Let us retire to the parlor and enjoy my unnecessary excess of wealth and luxury. It all began one day when I was exploring my exceedingly large and labyrinthine manor here.
I'll steal other stuff, too.
Open the door.
It's stuck. Well, guess we have to spend some quality time together.
Help!
Take this penny and start your fortune.
And here's one from me as well.
What's with George Washington being naked?
Uh-oh, it looks like we're in trouble.
It's because the president is nude.
Good day, gentle... Good day, gentlemen. I must be going now to join the band.
I'm too young to go to frog jail.
At night, when the lake is a mirror, sweeps high to clear old, carries their reverie.
I call that mud over there.
Yeah!
Dum da dum da dum dum dum. We came here to burgle your turts.
No, it's not true.
It is true. Okay, I give up. Did you know that dinosaurs had big ears, but everyone forgot because dinosaur ears don't have bones?
No, I didn't know that, Greg.
That's because it's not true. It's a rock fact.
We're the Cloud City Reception Committee, and we are here to welcome thee.
And we're the Cloud City Auxiliary Reception Committee, and we are also here to welcome thee.
Thank you.
And we're the Hippopotamus, Giraffe, and Monkey, and we are Committee Number 3.
Okay, are there more?
Yes.
Thank you, Old Lady Daniels.
Goodbye, Gregory. And please don't call me Old Lady.
Yes, sir, young man.
I'm an egg.
Oh, hey, we're gonna go to the graveyard.
Oh, are you gonna do something there?
Nah, we're just gonna hang out and drink age-appropriate drinks.
Like juice?
Yeah, and whatever. Age-appropriate stuff that's not illegal.
Hey, Sarah. Do you believe in ghosts?
Woo!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, isn't that Wart's little brother?
No. I'm the headless elephant!
Here, eat some dirt. Here, eat more dirt. Thanks.
This is a honeycomb.
Oh, you!
The wonderful mistake of nature.
My frog.
Our frog.
Our frog.
Our frog.
No, not your frog.
Honey, eat your dirt.